doing the expected, the quick piston-like left jab. A stinging jab, you saw it there. And using the ring, steady movement.
Cobb turned three ways to finally discover where his corner was. You think he's not hurt?
Of course he is. Larry just let him miss and then started in with the right.
On his way to winning his 15th consecutive round. Trevor Burbick went 15 with Holmes, but didn't take anything resembling this kind of punishment.
No.
Hurry up, clock. 90 seconds down. Another example right there. The referee totally out of it, Howard.
I can't believe this referee. It's outrageous.
Thank goodness.